New tonight, the Champaign Police Department has an opportunity for people to honor an officer who died. Kristy Miller battled cancer. She was with the department for more than 23 years. There's a guest book in the police department lobby for anyone to sign. It'll be there until Friday morning and then given to her family. Miller's celebration of life is on Friday from 4 to 7 p.m. at Rosenbaum Funeral Home in Gibson City.